Hi. I had a neck injury about 18 years ago at work, and I've just been believing for a new neck ever since, because there's all kinds of plates and stuff.
But you got your plates in your neck?
Yeah. A lot of screws.
No screws.
Eight.
You got eight screws?
Yeah.
And plates?
And plates.
Okay.
But anyway, the neat thing was I started feeling like I just kept going like this because it felt like a hand inside my neck.
And, a hand was inside your neck?
Yeah. And I always said when they see the x-ray where it's a new neck, they're going to see his signature. And but I'm a worshiper and I couldn't do this.
For how long had you not
18
been?
18 years.
18 years, you couldn't do that. Now, when you would do that, what would happen? You just couldn't.
So
the pain would be 18 years if she tried to do that. The pain would be so bad she had to pull her hands down. Dude, come out a little farther. They can't see you over there. You guys scoot back a little bit. Look. And any pain in the neck?
I'm doing exercises or something, but it's all a different kind of pain. There was constant pain, but it's a different kind of pain. So it's a good pain. I mean, like I'm exercising.
You feel like, well, you hadn't moved those muscles.
No.
So it's cool. 18 years.
Just so about those, 18, yeah. So
amen.
It's good. Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.